atrophy is usually a little more than the full quadriceps atrophy in majority of us having the pathologies. The same way, now that we are talking about wasting, because we don't have to use too much of our muscles, a lot of us don't use our short rotators and the gluteus medius well. So because we stop using our gluteus medius well and the vastus medialis is poor, the locking of the knee gets a little troublesome. So we tend to automatically try doing a little internal rotation to lock the knee well. And because this is not working well, the TFL will have to work well, so the IT band gets tight. So there are a lot of these what people talk of as kinetic chain troubles. And if you are able to get that kinetic chain re-established better through a good physio, majority of patients do so well and then their knee remains for a long time, despite the x-ray looking not so good. I have patients who come repeatedly. Every year they aisa by clockwork they come to show new x-ray. Sir, kaisa hai? Sala udhar ka udhar hai. I have told that guy that you are frozen in time. But what does he do? He religiously does exercises from the spine till the toes. With the help of a physio, repeatedly he goes on, you know, fine-tuning those things. Or there are people who had almost ke kal subah mera surgery hai, lekin mere ko laga ek baar dikha dete hai, and you found that the muscles are not doing well. So I told them that, look, yeah, x-ray shows total knee like, but I feel your muscles are not doing well. So even past total knee, your muscles will have to be re-established. Let's start doing it. And they religiously start doing it. And after 6 months, they say, I don't have any more pain. Do I still need to surgery? Go through that. Yeah. I mean, you got what I'm trying to say is, a lot of times, that's why that talk of the soft tissue balance. If post-surgically we need soft tissue balance, or intraoperatively soft tissue balance is so relevant. I mean, thousands of paper after paper world over for total knee talk of soft tissue balance good or soft tissue balance poor. And how the long-term results have changed due to intraoperative soft tissue balancing. So why not, I thought, start doing that here, and it has worked.